tayo nilikha katulad ng Espiritu ng Diyos. Pangalawa, na sa pamamagitan ng ating witnessing sa ating buhay na pagsaksi ng katotohanan na ipinamamahalik natin ay pinanahanan tayo ng Espiritu ng katotohanan. Pangatlo, ang Espiritu ng katotohanan ay nagsisimula sa pag-ibig sa Diyos at nagtatapos sa pagsunod ng Kanyang kalooban. Ito po, ito yung dalawin natin. Ito yung dalawin naman na halalit. Mapuspos tayo. Mapuspos talaga tayo ng Espiritu Santo. Na kung tutusin ko ulit, ito na po kasi yung panahon after na si Kristo muli na buhay, mula po noong 33 AD hanggang ngayon 2017. This is the time of the Holy Spirit. Pero ang ganun ba ay nararamdaman ba natin ang pagkilos, ang pananahan ng Espiritu na ito na kung tusin po ay kakaiba sa mundong ito. Nararanasan ba natin? Madali yung maranasan nyo sa mundong ito. Tubig. Yan yung makamundo yan. Bagay na mundo. Pero kapag Espiritu Santo, Espiritu yan eh. Pero, nararamdaman ba natin sa tatlong ito na mga maging gabay natin na tunay natin maramdaman ang patuloy na pagkilos ng Diyos sa buhay natin.
Stand.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell.
On the third day, He rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Let us now turn to our loving Father through the power of Holy Spirit and present to Him our needs as well as those of the Church and of the world. Bless us with your Spirit, O Lord.
Bless us with your Spirit, O Lord.
that the leaders of the church may know the power of the Holy Spirit, so that they may be compassionate shepherds and defenders of God's people. We pray.
Bless us with your Spirit, O Lord.
That civil and political leaders may be given the wisdom and strength to carry out their responsibilities. We pray.
Bless us with your Spirit, O Lord.
That those whose faith is weakened by trials and difficulties may find strength in the Holy Spirit, who is their consoler and defender. We pray.
Bless us with your Spirit, O Lord.
That as temples of the Holy Spirit, we may learn to value ourselves and one another, shun corruption and sin, and give glory to our Heavenly Father. We pray.
Bless us with your Spirit, O Lord.
That with our good lives, we may build up our faith communities amid so much suffering and hopelessness. We pray.
Bless us with your Spirit, O Lord.
Father, look with kindness on the petitions we bring before you. May the Holy Spirit open our hearts to you. This we ask through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Please be seated.
Thank you.
Pray, brethren, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
May our prayers rise up to you, O Lord, together with the sacrificial offerings, so that purified by your graciousness, we may be conformed to the mysteries of your mighty love. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord. But in the time above all, to love you yet more gloriously, when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. He never ceases to offer himself for us, but defends us over. Please, our cause before you. He is the sacrificial victim who dies no more. The lamb's once slain was who lives forever. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land and the people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim. So that from the rising of the sun to its setting of your sacrifice may be offered to your name. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you, by the same Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread. And giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of a new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Mystery of faith. celebrate the memorial of the saving passion of your Son, his wondrous resurrection. In ascension into heaven, as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you thanksgiving, this holy and living sacrifice. Look, we pray upon the oblation of your church and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you will to reconcile us to yourself, grant that we who are nourished with the body and blood of your Son and filled with the Holy Spirit may become one body, one spirit in Christ. May make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, Saint Joseph, Saint Martin, and with all the saints in this constant intercession in your presence, we rely for unfailing help. May this sacrifice of our consolation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your building church on earth with your servant Francis and Benaventura, by the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have gained for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family, whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. For departed brothers and sisters, and all who are pleasing to you, and their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom, that we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory. Through Christ our Lord, through whom you have bestowed the world, all that is good. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. That we may be able to feel the presence of the Spirit of Truth in our midst, that we may be able to see the work of the Holy Spirit in our daily lives. So we pray. shall give you. Look not on our sins, but in the faith of your church, and graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Thank you.
Prayer against the death penalty. Father, source and giver of life, we lift our hearts and voices to you. Help us to build a society that truly chooses life in all situations. Let our response be, Lord, heal our pain. For those experiencing pain and anguish because of violence and crime, response. For perpetrators and victims of atrocities who both struggle with anger and hatred, response. For our broken world, enchained by the desire for events, response. For our wounded society, misled by the illusion that one must take life in order to vent it, response. Let us say together, help us to make peace. For our country, tempted to accept violent revenge, response. For the conviction to recognize and uphold the dignity of all people, response. For the wisdom to see poverty, injustice, and lack of educational and employment opportunities as likely causes of criminality, response. For guidance and compassion in addressing the pain of both victims and perpetrators of wrongdoing, response. For the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation, response. For the inspiration to renew society on the basis of love and restorative justice, response. Let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your rain fall on the just and the unjust. Give us heart like yours, so that we may love you as you love. Even those who have caused us pain, there is in our land a cry for vengeance and a move to fill up death rows and kill offenders. But disguised as a call for justice, let true and lasting justice spring forth. Jesus, our brother, you suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and Giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect, so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Ruiz, San Pedro Calunso, St. Paul the First Hermit, St. Martin, Healer of the Sick. Please all stand.
Almighty, ever-living God, who restores us to eternal life in the resurrection of Christ, increase in us, we pray, the fruits of his paschal sacrament, and pour into our hearts the strength of this saving food. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated for some announcements. Bukas po ang misa natin ay babalik na ho muna natin sa dating schedule, Lunes. No? Pag Lunes po kasi ay umaga. So bukas ay sa umaga sa susunod po mga Lunes. Eh? Ay sa umaga yung dating na ho natin schedule. And at the same time din ho, ay yun ay sports fest ng ating mga bata na nagtitipon araw-araw sa pag-aalay ng bulaklak sa mahal na Birheng Maria. So sila na yung may sports fest. So bahagi po ng kanilang programa at yung mga bata, mga kapatid, hindi naman sila palagi nag-aalay ng bulaklak, eh, pwede rin nung makingisa. Para po sa ating update ng aking pong flooring, ay ang Collis family, dalawang tiles, June and Flores Pinoza, 14 na tiles, Divine Mercy, pero Ben Magdalas, 2 tiles, Abis family, 20 tiles, meron akong nagbigay sa akin ng makalawang linggo, ay naitanong ko yung pangalan, kailan gawa nung umaga, may mga misa ko, ay hindi ko na isulat. So, nakalimutan ko po pa. Nalagay ko lang po dito yung anonymous, dalawang tiles. So, we have a total of 40 tiles. 376 tiles plus 40 tiles equals 416 tiles. So, panalangin pa rin natin. Naka-order na ako tayo ng Baldosa Machuca para po sa i-incorporate natin. So, tingnan lang po natin. At patuloy natin panalangin po na mayroon pa po sana mag-donate. Kasi medyo wala nasa kalahati pa lang po tayo ng ating target. At sana rin po, panalangin ninyo na kapag inayos natin yung tiles, wala nang madagdagan na sira. Huli, maraming salamat sa patuloy na pagsuporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. Sa susunod na walang linggo, yung ating tapusan sa paghahandog ng mga bulaklak sa Mahal na Berhen ng bulaklak. So, ginawa ang linggo kayong taon na ito. Magsitayo po kayo na. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Resurrexit Dominus. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Deo gracias. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Abis ang libos, mag-morte perpetua liberemon. Periundem Christem Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Divinum auxilium manet semper nobiscum.
Amen.
Ave Maria Purissima.